super hard. Shoes anyway. I was just thinking, I wonder where Cricket is.
Cricket.
Right here. Got a hankering for a melting face? And I'm your girl.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Oh, goody. Let's make mischief.
Oh, look at the damage on that. Okay, that's not bad. Could do that. Take all the things off that and put it on Righteous. What's it called? Righteous Glory, something like that. Dancer's Blazer. Well, it's only 431. I could actually afford that. Can't like that. Oh, I'm sure she's the one who sells Spray and Pray. Yeah, there it is. Oh, God. Unfortunately, it uses 45 as well, but fucking actually, absolutely lethal bloody weapon. But I'm not gonna buy it at the moment. Maybe again sometime. Yeah, let's buy that file. And then we will see what we can do with. Might have to go back and get my laser fusion cells and all that rubbish.
Is that your pit boy?
Nope. Stole it off your mom.
Yeah.
Our armor and vault 81. We have raiders here, you know. We keep the vault safe.
Really?
pretty big mess to look into now. That new vaultway.
That was a bad idea. Fucking hell. Oh, God. Not a good idea, that was. I totally forgot. I have to piss off the residents of the vault here and go.
I heard Austin's making a quick recovery.
Oh.
Whitaker thinks the work will start easing up now.
Just the person I wanted to see.
Yeah, in a minute.
Aaron told me how you saved Austin's life.
Well, hello.
I guess you're not bad for an outsider.
Ashes! You found him!
Thanks, mister. I was so worried about him. I'm so glad he's safe.
Ashes! Bad kid.
I was so worried about you. And I bet Mom's gonna make me give you a bath.
I don't understand why Halt insists on being useless.
I know.
He could run that depot blindfolded.
But I'm just happy.
I hope you
back.
Don't have anything that needs fixing. I mean, it don't feel like working.
I wouldn't want that hanging over my head. Not in a million years.
Right. Especially the suit in a bloody white jacket.
Do you need something, monsieur?
How are you doing?
I find myself wanting to set out again and see the world. I am tempted to do this on my own, but there is so much danger. I hope we can renew our partnership. For science, of course.
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Austin almost died. I can tell by the way.
Dr. Penske.
Ah, you'll do perfectly. I'm in need of a willing test subject to try this new strain of fruit I've created.
Why?
It's a new strain of mute fruit that I just developed. It should be nutritious and remove radiation poisoning. But I need a test subject to try it.
Sure. I like fruit.
Excellent. Just tell me how it tastes and how it makes you feel.
Hmm.
Now, where did I put that Geiger counter?
Pardon me, Dr. Penske.
Just the person I wanted to see. I wanted to thank you for what you did for Austin.
How is he doing?
He's recovering well, back to his normal self again. It's as if he doesn't even know what happened. It was a selfless act, something we don't see much of from the Commonwealth. You're a rare breed. The kind we could use more of, both inside and outside.
Don't know what's happened to her face.
Anyway, I'm sure you have plenty of things to get back to. I just had to say thank you for saving Austin. I may have my life's work, but that boy is what really keeps me going.
Kiki. What else to say?
I need to check the water pumps again. Water sounds funny.
Stop peeing. All I have to do is... Right. Oh yeah, we'll do that. Combat zone. Yeah, I wouldn't mind traveling. Chaos. Yeah, I can get rid of Curie then. She's, she's not the best bloody companion. It's not too bad after she's been put in the synth body, I think.
We got a barber here if you need it.
I can't believe we had mole wrap in the bar.
Stay safe, sir.
Oh, it's sir now. Before, you accused me of pitching fucking Pip-Boy. I see how it is. Killing me. Get some weaponry. Sell it. Raid some places. I found it interesting when you find stuff on sort of ghouls, like, you know, like a toy alien there. Or was it there because the previous person, who was a person, had it on their being? You know, on their sort of like, body. But then it would have been unless of course they held some memories and they picked it up. Because they sort of recognised what it was. Yeah, there is a ghouls warping. it's got horribly radiated.